Hello everyone, and welcome back to Colonel X. Last time we left off, we built a few more rooms, such as the canteen, cafeteria, and the med room. And we're now working on the training room. That's okay. Just so you know, guys, I've got a bit of a project going on in the works. Nothing too special, but nothing too fancy, but you'll see when it's released. Just to get you hyped up for something, hopefully. Right. Got Shen Yu in the armory. Let's see what other rooms we can build. In the Sanctum, Power, Infirmary, Freezer. I think the only one that's new is the inner, we haven't built is the Inner Sanctum. Let's build that. Let's design that. Don't think we need it too big. Just a reasonable size. I don't think that's big enough for me. And pop the Inner Sanctum over here. Conference room. There we are, that's the Inner Sanctum. Hold on a sec, there's some forces of justice down here. I want you to kill him. Oh dear. Not good. That's not good. Amber alert, everyone should have weapons now, hopefully. Oh dear, that's not good. That is not good. It's not good. Right, we're going to send the evil genius over there. Alright, gonna have to do something here. There we are. Which is unfortunate. Perfect. Just perfect. Gonna have to call back some of our minions. I had to do that because we were so early on in the game and we weren't prepared for all this. There we are. Thank goodness for that. Good thing that we're landing all our troops. They'll have to send Lord Kane over to terminate that forest. Just putting the base on Amber Alert, if I haven't already done so. Oh, we lost our valet. Perfect. Just great. Now we're gonna have to recapture a maid now. It's just gonna exhaust some of our resources. Right. I'm gonna send four workers over there. Five workers over there to capture the maid. Five workers over there to capture the technician. And five over there to capture the guard. I'm calling all of them back. Got a notoriety point for that. That should. No, never mind. We have to pause the construction of that building, of that room now. Need a few people in there. We do. Go. Yeah, so now once they've completed their missions, they'll come back. Now I might also need to put some fire extinguishers along these walls as well. Well, this was an unexpected turn of events. Lovely. Well, at least we start the video with some action, yeah? Now they're there, we can commence that mission. Object is blocked. I know. Oh yeah, gonna have to be shot. They're gonna have to be killed. We need to start moving all these body bags. Got enough room in the freezer. Kidnap hello. Hotel maids completed. And we also captured the technician. Now the captured guards should be as well. go. Right, now we've captured a guard. This is not good at all. We also need to complete that mission. Send the two workers over there. Need to wait for the heat to die down. Oh, not again. Not having this go again. Not having this again. There's some burglars. At least they're not going to do anything on the other side of the island. Now I'm going to send you back to the armory. Interrogate you. They're going to be interrogated. There we go. Right. Now you need to be interrogated as well. And now he's going to be interrogated using the Samuel Jackson technique. Oh, this ain't good at all. There's another group of soldiers. How good are they? They're pathetic, so hopefully they're not going to shoot on first sight. Crikey, the freezer room's filling up. Now we've got a technician. And another valet. You need to be interrogated as well. I think all of the body bags have been cleared up. There goes the training room. Is going to interrogate someone. Oh, you need to be linked. You need to be linked. We need more money. Just gonna do this. There we are. Yeah, get important trip. There they go. All right, they need to die. They need to die. Right. Now, I need to get more minions up and running. You there. Good. Go and get out of there. Gonna prioritize that so someone's managing the security system. Right, I think that will do it for today. Please remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe with notifications on, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye bye!